Welcome to the how-to video for the Electronic Value Added Tax, or VAT form. Follow these steps to obtain an Electronic Value Added Tax form. Please note, this process is only applicable to German vendors who receive payment from the U.S. government for providing goods or services within Germany. First, log in to the Procurement Integrated Enterprise Environment webpage. If you are not registered in PI yet, follow the instructions on the PI homepage. A vendor must be registered in Wide Area Workflow with at least one active role to access the My Invoice web application. Once logged in, click the My Invoice icon. The My Invoice web application will be displayed in a new browser window. Select the Reports link to obtain invoice status and payment data. Click the Payment Report button. On the Payment Report screen, there are several search options. First, enter the cage code of the payment. Select the options that are applicable, such as payment type, or to see all payments under that cage code, click Search. Once the search results are displayed, find the applicable record and click the Details link on the far right side to open the detail report. On the detail report, the field VAT form is on the bottom right. Click the link labeled Available. This will open the completed VAT form for the payment. Save the VAT form or print it. Please make sure to review the VAT form for accuracy and sign the form before submitting to the German tax authority.